push it to the limit.
Us?
Just close it, Bernie.
Fish Center Live.
Stop moving around the van door. Okay?
Thanks, everybody. Fish Center Live.
Welcome.
Go ahead and welcome, everybody. Well, thanks for tuning in. 801-203-203-20. Go ahead and give us a call. We can play some games. You're here with Mike, Bernie, Joe,
hello.
Michael Jordan, Secret Agent Seaman, and Al. We already got a call.
Caller!
We're ready. Let's go.
And Jackie. Fish Center
Live. What's up? Fish Center Live.
Hello, caller.
Who are you? Where are you calling from?
It's Mr. 11 again because I love you guys.
Mr. 11, we love you too, dog, but in that platonic way.
No homo.
How's it going, bro?
All homo. Okay, maybe. Because it's friends.
Maybe a little.
Wait, everybody, you ready?
Hey.
Cheers.
Cheers. Okay. You just got part of the cheers. There you go.
Okay. Did you guys finish Coin Quest?
Well, we haven't done it yet.
We haven't done anything yet.
Yeah, no.
Dude, we're already in Saturday, dog.
It's Friday, fool.
Wait, Friday? Did I forget a day?
No mamas.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Oh, shit.
No mamas way.
No mamas.
I woke up in time for Friday.
How's it going, bro? Did you want to play a game?
What day is it? I don't know. What
Friday.
It is
Friday. What game do you want to play?
I want to play... I want to play Bumbleberry again. I really want to get this shit knocked out. All right,
we're
hell yes.
Now.
You're a man of conviction.
Nah, we'll get you some points
next
time.
All right, well, let's see.
Extreme conviction.
Let's see. Okay, so I'm going to give you your hint from last time. Last time you pulled up C3, right? You pulled up C3. And
yeah.
I believe that was Green Chicken. And you did B1, which is Ed Keesham.
Okay. You gonna throw up the board again?
The board's up, bro.
Oh, shit. I don't see it yet.
It should be
I think we're driving too fast, Mike.
Dude, we gotta stop doing donuts, Barney. Dude, slow down, Doc. I'm glad that we stole all those mattresses, though. Sound insulation's fucking amazing.
Right?
It is.
And I can jump around everywhere.
I still can't see the board. I still can see the board, but I can see the fish. And I can hear you guys. So I'm going to go, let's say, shit.
We got
C3. Is C3 open?
That's C3 is Greenbird.
Greenbird.
Or Green Chicken.
Green Chicken.
You said F what?
I'm shooting in the dark because I can't see the board right now. But
it's up on the stream.
I'm seeing the screen and I'm seeing moving.
No,
fish,
you know what? I think the stream has an answer for you.
Refresh the stream.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do a quick. Your day going? What's going on?
Doing great.
Our day is going amazing, man. It's the weekend.
Oh yeah.
For me, at least, all these motherfuckers have to be homeless for a while.
I'm doing.
You know, a little known fact is they house everybody in like these big mansions until the weekend, and then you're.
We're all in the back of a van right now, outside the Best Buy.
Really?
They kicked us out. They kicked us out of the Best Buy for squatting.
Yeah, but we still steal their Wi-Fi.
All right.
They can't stop us from doing donuts, dog.
I still can't see the Bumbleberry screen. Can I play another game that's easier?
Sure. I got you loaded up right now with fish or cut bait.
All right.
Look.
All right, let's do this shit. Yeah, here we go.
Wait, you see Bumbleberry now?
No, I see fish or cut bait.
Oh, dude, I think you're watching the old stream.
Yeah, I think you're on the stream. Old one, dog.
Yeah, no, you're on the old stream. Here, I'll post it in chat right now.
Oh, shit.
It's all right. We'll get this taken care of.
I just posted in chat. I added you. Here, one second. I'm bringing Bumbleberry back.
Right, damn, but your timing is impeccable.
You want to rip or something? Come on, play,
I just added you. I just added you in AS chat. AdultSwim.com/chat.
All right. 1, 2, 3. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Did you get the link in AS chat?
I'll play rock, paper, scissors with him right now.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Okay.
Let's play rock, paper,
ready?
Scissors with you. Ready? Ready? You have to say, okay, you have to say yours out loud. Rock. You say yours out loud.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Go.
Shoot. I got paper.
Paper, tie.
Tie. All righty? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Paper covers rock. 5 points for Mimosa.
No, I didn't do anything yet. What did you do? What's your okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
All right, one more.
We're gonna do one more.
Say it out loud.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Shoot.
Rock. Rock.
What?
Tie. Okay. No, because everybody's gonna give me shit if I lose now.
Okay, no, that's fine. You got the double tie. I'm gonna give you 10 points.
Oh, he's giving you 10 honorary points for a double tie.
10 points.
And that means that I'm not gonna get shit for playing a shit game. We all win in this situation.
I'll allow it.
Yeah.
Which fish, Mr. 11?
What?
Which
what fish?
Fish?
You won 10 points.
Mimosa.
Yeah, mimosa.
There you go, my friend. You got them points.
You're already in first place. That means you're the one I'm on.
That's my girl. All
right, dog. Anything else you want to tell us before you take off?
I love you all.
Love you too, brother.
This. I'm going to go.
Love you. Later, bro.
Bye-bye.
What's that hobo doing out the window? It looks like he's jerking off. Damn, dude.
Again. What a man's got to do, man.
How much
okay,
is
can we try to go? Stop doing donuts on this side. Can we go on the other side?
Okay, give us a call, guys. 801-203. Give us a call.
No, no.
See, they blocked it off.
801-203.
Backlot? I thought you said back page.
What if you do two donuts together and then a really long streak and just draw a penis?
If you did two, it would be infinite, and then you have to just slide real fast, like initial D. It will probably be curved.
Well,
do like a little roundabout, yeah.
I mean,
you
just
probably do
a sliding 360 a few times. I mean, that'll fill it out, right?
Yes, that will fill it out.
It'd be a lot of fun. Hey, we got mattresses on the inside, so we can handle it.
All right. So, Joe, what is the phone number?
Phone number here is 801-203-0320. Please call us. We'd love to hear your voice.
All right, guys.
What are you drinking on tonight?
Well, I'm not an alcoholic, so unfortunately for me, it's Dr. Pepper, the intellectual's choice.
That White Claw and moonshine. I don't know what's in it, but I love it.
I got an extra Imperial IPA torpedo.
He's a connoisseur. Oh,
of course.
Not everybody can be as classy.
100% moonshine.
Woo, boy.
I'm drinking a little bit of rain because everyone says bang, and like everyone's like, oh, you want a bang now? I was like, oh, wait, hold on, which one now?
Hey there. All right, C-Man.
I don't know. I think it's sun tea.
It's in a tomato bottle.
It might have mixed it up with your guys' piss bottles.
No, that's for the pea is the square one.
This is square.
No, it's got rounded edges. You got to remember.
You got to remember. Just avoid the.
I think I just spilled one of those pea ones.
Are you sure you didn't just crap your pants?
Stop peeing on the floor, guys. Jesus Christ, is there one?
Sorry, just flip the mattress over. We'll be fine.
Did you find the homeless guy's rental agreement for this thing?
No, man. I'm the only one with a credit card. You guys
I thought this was the one that we stole, no?
I'm the only one with a credit card. You guys
I mean, we finessed.
I was
tactically
told...
acquired?
Yes. I was told this van was tactically acquired. I don't know.
Liberated?
There we go. Hey.
I rented this from my uncle for the weekend. He's going to be pissed.
I think we've just liberated this RV with now way too many mattresses.
You guys ready?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
All right, First Amendment.
First Amendment means I steal this and it's okay.
Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hello, Jesse.
What's up,
Jesse? Hello. Jesse! Jesse! Welcome back, caller. How you doing?
Thanks for calling.
I'm good. I want to know, what's your
favorite White Claw flavor? What's your favorite White
mango.
Claw
mango. It has to be mango.
Ah, yes.
It has to be mango. You know why? Because when you're at Buffalo Wild Wings and you're trying to prevent yourself from getting into a fight with the guy who's wearing the Ed Hardy gear, okay, you have to make sure... that you had the mango. It just gives you the edge. All right?
little edge. Little edge. I gotcha. I hear that.
Yeah.
Anybody else? Any other favorite White Claw flavors out there?
I think White Claw, personally.
It's just it's the modern day Zima.
Yeah. I'd rather drink actual malt liquor. I would drink Old English. That's my favorite White Claw flavor.
Yeah, that's my favorite 40, actually. I do, you know, if I have to do a 40, it's got to be Old English.
Wait, do they sell White Claw 40s?
Actually, they do now. They do at 7-Eleven, yeah.
Hold on.
I will say, admittedly...
I was at 7-Eleven the other day, I'm sorry.
Whoever doesn't know this that's watching right now, White Claw is just watered down malt liquor.
It's closest...
Liquor. It's not vodka it's ki-
It what? Is, no, bullshit, because their closest chemical breakdown that they did on YouTube was vodka. I steal so many phones, and they're all on there. I see it.
Get the fuck out
of
here.
They just
see it. Oh, yeah, sources. Dude, trust me, bro.
Well, I don't have the megabytes because they're a stolen phone. What can I do, man?
We're getting sidetracked. What can we do with our caller here? What games can we get?
Sorry, caller.
Buy Freedom Plus SIM card.
Okay, what's up, Jackie? What's going on?
The subject was alcohol, so we're not getting that too much sidetracked. Yes, seltzer is, in fact, malt liquor. That's a fact.
Yeah.
That's crazy. All right, thanks for calling in, Jackie.
What game do you want to play?
Can I do
Jorts and Jorts?
Mike, do we have any more celebrities from last week's show? Or last day's show? I don't know how to say these things with these episodes.
Mariah said it's LaCroix with alcohol.
As time travelers, we have lost our ability to accurately do this show, okay? Try not to lose our sanity. Mariah, every time we go through one of those portal loops, somebody's sucking on a toe or something.
I should have asked.
Why would you do that to yourself?
For anything, Jackie. Don't worry about these drunks. These guys are the worst.
Yeah, Jackie, you're awesome. We suck.
Sorry, Jackie.
$5 is $5.
Although, thank you for the song suggestion.
All right, we're pulling it up right now. I'm gonna put
this
a David Beckham one again just to piss off Michael.
Oh, no, yes, please.
Fuck that, really?
No, pull it up.
It's cool. Don't worry about it. I'm just joking. Aww. All right, here we go. We got this dude lined up. This is some more celebrity edition.
Oh, does that still have ice on it? There's this pretty
far. Okay. I can't see the screen because... The first time I ever called, I had the stream up and it was turned on the bullshit.
Well, our hosts are watching the stream right now, so they can tell you they can give you a description about who the celebrity is and what they're wearing.
Okay. And now I have to just beat my utter disgust. Anything I say, it's gonna be short.
give me everything.
And it's just gonna be. It's just all the things that I don't want in my face right now.
It's Jay-Z, and he's wearing.
Oh, you switched Army, it. I didn't look at my screen. Damn it.
He's wearing a Royal Army t-shirt.
Okay, well, disregard my hints because it's different than what I was doing. Oh, God, that's not much better.
Jorts or no jorts, Jay-Z edition.
Hmm. Looks like he's wearing a beret.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite hear. Looks a little low.
Jay-Z. Jay-Z. Okay. Is it Jay-Z jorts or the no jorts?
Well, I need I got a little description.
I know. Oh. You do have a 50-50 chance.
He's wearing a dark green top, and it looks like he's in a party surrounded by people. He also has sunglasses hanging from his shirt, and is wearing like a weird New York.
When does he not?
It's a beret.
It's a beret.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mike. That's perfect. Thanks. My instincts tell me no jorts. I'm gonna say like something like, and I'll raise myself. Something like a nice khaki.
Say he's wearing khakis, so no jorts.
Okay, so khaki,
no jorts.
Yeah. It's got, yeah, Jackie says no khakis. Jackie says khakis.
No jorts. Wait, does she get double points?
Is it the final answer that you're doing?
We can talk about
it. I don't know. I feel like if you have sunglasses like on your shirt, you don't have jorts on.
You don't?
That's a fair
assessment. See, I don't know. See, I don't know this image, but I'm just going to tell you right now. I have no idea. It feels like it's an either or.
Yeah,
it's a thong bikini, maybe it's jorts. I don't know.
No, see,
whatever he is at.
You know, I just got an idea.
I'm going totally blind. I'm looking at my wall right now.
No, I know. She's just going off of our description.
I'm sorry.
Final answer.
Yes. Okay, so final answer. What do you want? Jorts or no jorts?
Final answer is no jorts. It's going to be like navy blue khaki shorts.
All right, we're about to find out.
What I got?
Okay, my eyes are probably gonna bleed with whatever it is. No. I don't even want to look at it until I feel.
It's Jay-Z, come on.
It's Jay-Z.
Okay, I'm not looking at the thing. I'm waiting. I'm gonna wait.
No
jorts. Oh God, do I want to open my eyes for this?
We knew it.
Oh God, it is.
Surprisingly, it's not.
But he's not like with the ball thing. So thank God.
25 points, fishing your choice.
He was wearing cargo shorts, apparently.
Yeah, but there's such a weird ball. Look at that balls in that. Yeah, it's weird.
You won.
Yeah, you won.
Yeah, you can't keep uphill, man.
Yeah, I know. It is awkward because it's so defined, but.
Technically tacky, right?
I think you had it on the money. But I'm not the judge, so I can't say.
All right.
25
points. Fish your choice.
Fish my choice, huh?
Yeah, 25 points.
I'm really. I gotta go. Promises.
Promises.
Promises. That's my fish for the moment. Fish of the moment.
I think he's got it.
25, right? Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
All right, cool.
Oh,
thanks.
Yeah,
you got it. That's right.
All right,
sweet. Good win.
Yeah, I mean, that was a good one. Sorry for all our bullshit, but we wanted to have fun with you guys.
It was a good call, even with all the sidebar.
So, do you have any, like, party words of wisdom, or?
You know, I just want to say stay fishing.
Hey, there we go. I doubled my like for you. I'll just say that.
Stay fishy.
I love sushi.
Stay fishy. Stay fishy.
All right. We love you. Talk to you later.
Thank you, Jackie.
Thank you.
Love you guys. See ya.
Love you. Bye. Have a good one.
Bye.
Bye.
Do the bye, Becky. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, guys. You know what? What if when they guess exactly what they're wearing, they get double the points? Okay, I'll give
I'm
you
down.
That. Yeah. I'll give you that. That sounds good, right? Cause she
Wait, what?
They guess exactly what they're actually wearing, like
they're wearing, you mean the person?
Yeah. So like, if they're like no jorts, but they're wearing like, you know, this.
Oh yeah.
But what if it is jorts?
No, I mean that's the point. It's to give them like that ridiculous lead. I like the idea, but we'll have to let Mike deliver
he
that.
He likes it. He said he likes
it. Yeah, he said it's cool. If it's not jorts and you guess exactly what they're wearing, you get double the points.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't think we need to add a negative to that. Just add that, right?
Well, as a bonus. Yeah.
Yeah, as a bonus. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah, I can't think of a way to bonus the jorts, like if you actually pick those. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think we're going to load up a round of chance time right now. We're going to do it
with
Secret Agent Steve, or Seaman. Do you know any of the fish names?
No, none at all.
Okay, so...
No, he's been managing Seaman things.
Barney, you want to look up the fish
Don't underestimate Seaman's power. Okay? He's a very strong contender, that Seaman.
Here we got Flump, Promises, Green Chicken, Way, Ed, Top Xander, Bijou, Jeremy Leg, Slider, Hamburger, Mimosa, Tabitha Pillows, and Hot Steve.
You can actually speak up, Doc. you don't have to whisper into his dick. It's fine.
You can have the microphone right there.
No, Barney, get that out of your pants.
Okay, I'm...
Son of a bitch. He tricked me again. I swear. All
right, so...
Crafty bastard. Oh, name?
Mm-hmm. What's the name? Say it out loud. What are you doing? What's your favorite name? Which favorite name out of there do you think is a good name?
Everybody.
What's your favorite type of fish?
Ooh, the ones that I eat.
You get literally all of them.
Let's go slider.
Okay, slider it is.
No, bullshit. I can eat any of those fish. Mm. Give me a kitchen knife. You know I'm gonna. I'm not gonna do that, of course. I love these fish. But, you know, zombie apocalypse.
Yeah.
So, chance time.
Chance time.
Not accountable, but.
Not accountable versus countable.
Okay, so rolling the dice on slider. Here we go, got it right there. And I'm gonna roll the other red dice.
George, I do agree with you. Jackie does not sound like a guy.
Hamburger! So slider and hamburger.
Okay, yeah, hamburger! Whoops!
My buddy.
3. So that's 5 points for both fish. Let me roll again. Oh, it's a -1, so 4 points. And then a 2, another -1, so 3 points. And then we rolled a 6. Which gives us another plus... No, -1, so that's 2. And then the finish, which gives us +1, so that's 3 points. So 3 points for hamburger and slider. Alright guys, give us a call, 801-203-0320. Take some calls, you guys can win some games. You guys ready for round one of Coin Quest?
Yeah. I'm trying to get back the stream, and it totally kicked my thing off. But motherfucker. Sometimes, Android is amazing.
Dude, use two-wire. Not that Netgear one, two-wire.
I don't use Netgear. I use the
All right, yeah, guys, the a little too much inside baseball.
Sorry.
A little too much. We're going to set up round one Coin Quest right now. You guys ready? Barney, you red?
Yep.
Coin Quest.
I'm holding a fart right now, guys.
Oh. Not again, dude. We moved the fire outside. Go fart near that, okay? All right,
who's gonna give all right
after
down
this Coin Quest?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Actually, it worked.
A little pop of the day.
Choto mate. Choto mate.
The brakes really quick.
Arigashimasu. Choto mate.
Go ahead, give us another countdown.
Another countdown.
Ichi. Ni, son.
That's counting up, not countdown.
Oh, I'll just do it normally. Okay, fine. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right.
Hey, Seaman, how do you like the song? Take that deep dive.
Like I said, give us a call.
Hey, man, I've already had to deal that shit. Not again. Not again.
Had some great colors again today. Fantastic.
All right.
Need to get some more games on. Call in.
Feel free to. All right. I like, it's like we're trying not to read chat so much, but it is amazing. Just,
oh yeah.
I know, I saw him fighting in the fish tank. I hope the fish are doing okay. They seem really feisty today.
Weird, right? What the hell? It just kicked me out. Mike, you know? Did you ban me from chat?
No. Why did it kick you out? What were you talking shit about?
No. I'm just...
Stop posting dirty pictures.
Yeah, you're posting... I don't see you with chat. Oh my god, this is dying over here.
Whoa, yeah, dude, I lost oxygen. Man, what the hell?
The Rona's strong around here.
Oh, man.
Everybody put a temp in chat for Michael Jordan. Rip Michael Jordan.
Rip.
I think I did too much weed.
Justin.
Holy shit.
The first man ever to die of weed.
Holy shit.
And his name is Michael Jordan.
Oh. Story time. There was this one time I was driving this one girl home, and she did edibles.
Oh.
And she was like... You gotta pull into this gas station right now. Pull into the gas station right now.
What?
And then I was like, oh, okay, whatever. And then she jumps up, runs to the bathroom, kind of walking bow-legged. I'm like, what the heck is wrong with this lady?
Did she like, what, crap
her pants? She was like, oh man, I was so baked that I made a Hershey kiss in my pants.
Oh shit, what? Oh, what? Oh, no. Really?
She got real relaxed.
Yeah, she got real relaxed. I was like, wait, hold on. That actually happens with this? What?
That's a new one. First time I've heard that before.
Oh, Jesus. Mike, what would you do if, like, a girl, when you went on a date, did that?
Wait.
Shit her pants. Like, literally shit her pants. Like,
just a freaking brown surprise right there.
Well, I mean, you know she might
Mike, what would you do?
You took her to bed?
Oh, dude.
She just told you.
No, we're coming back from like Benihana.
I mean, a blowjob is actually necessary after that one.
Mike, you're disgusting. You
get
pumpkins.
Sorry.
You get blowjobs on the toilet? You're nasty.
Hey, man, I've been to Germany a couple times.
Yeah, dude, Michael What's here like is a room? Big fan of GGG. And you guys know what that is. If you know, you know. GGG, guys.
Please do not search that.
Stop.
Not,
I'm like laughing too hard.
I think you mixed the bratwurst and pumpkin again.
Hey, you know, I got a pretty interesting topic. You know, my two new friends here, right?
Play PS5 because it's just come out because that's is we're trying to do something PG.
Wait,
right
no
now.
Shit? Really?
Yeah.
Well, I do have something PG, but it, you know, it's not. It has nothing to do with the PS5. So both these guys are actually, they formerly had COVID-19.
Really?
Yeah, they recently recovered.
Really?
Yeah, they're going to back.
Should we have that?
Yeah, back to work.
Are
two
you
days.
Kidding me? You fucking brought COVID people in here? Jesus, fuck, Barney.
I brought
COVID.
I brought super mutants.
It means that if it was formerly and you get that classified status. That those individuals.
Please,
won't
somebody
be...
call in. I don't want to fucking talk about this with these idiots. 801-203-0320.
I literally work with the government. You will be fine afterward.
Here, I'll translate for Mike.
Help! Help! Yeah. You do realize though, afterward, it is considered like you won't get that contamination because of that. Just calming your fears, by the way.
Well, these guys are superhumans. They're not even humans anymore. They're super mutants.
Oh, because you guys are doctors, right?
Well, actually, I've had 25 tests almost at this point, so
yeah,
thank
you. Yeah,
you're
a doctor, right? You went to med school?
No, because I work in property management, you dick. You know that. I love you, Mike. Sorry.
I do have
by
a
way,
doctorate in bullshitting.
Can we move on to a new thing?
Wait, can fish catch COVID-19?
Can you charge? Barney, shut the fuck up.
okay, yeah, first okay, of so all, let's talk about no.
fish. What's your guys' favorite fish? And not to eat, just to look at.
Oh,
my
oh,
favorite
oh.
fish is the fucking lionfish. That's for goddamn sure.
Dollar fish. The flat one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The sea dollar, yeah.
Yeah. Those are so cool. They're like looking up all the time. They're like, yeah, I don't believe your bullshit.
Yeah, eyes at top,
yeah. Yeah, they're in the sand. They're like, dude, I fucking know what's real. Fuck you, dude.
You know, I'm quite partial. You know, do ancient fish count?
Sure, ancient fish totally count.
Ancient fish, okay.
Well, not gonna do the one from Animal Crossing, are you?
No, dude. my favorite fish from Ark.
Oh, Jesus. No,
okay.
Don't give me please, trauma, sorry. Please.
My megalodons, dude. I got a whole squad of megalodons. They'll come through, you know, like a whole squad of them. I got 12 of them.
Wow.
And, you know,
how much time did you spend on that?
It's Ark, dude.
Oh, no, I know. I played a little bit of Ark.
Yeah,
I dabbled a little bit. So that's why I'm like 12 of those. That's got to be at least a few hundred hours, man.
Dude,
I mean,
when I spent my time... He knows this whole story
about
how
anyway,
they glitched that shit out.
All right, derailed.
Barney said, Megalodon. Al, what's your favorite fish?
Spicy tuna.
Look at that. Okay, sure.
Dude, actually, if I was going for eat, dude, yeah. Tuna. Tuna's fucking awesome. Actually, it's one of the bigger ones.
You
too.
Know, I like looking at them because they look so delicious.
They are. I feel like it is like a cow of the sea sort of thing, yeah.
Yeah, they're fucking huge. They can get really big.
That's a really
like
tough choice.
Like, 100 pounds? Like, dude.
The little wasabi. Dude, you're there. Actually, you know what?
Yeah,
spearfishing.
That looks very delicious. Doesn't it look delicious, guys?
When I was doing spearfishing, it was a red snapper. And that motherfucker was a pain in the ass. All right,
so that's your favorite fish? What's your favorite fish, Michael?
I think probably red snapper.
Red snapper.
Mm.
Joe,
yeah.
What's your favorite fish to look at?
Not sure if I really have one, to be honest. I do like the lionfishes too, but I'm trying to pick something different than you. So come back to me.
Okay.
The mudkips?
Seabird agent Seaman?
I'm going to say any of those badass deep water bioluminescent fish. Those are pretty
good. Oh, yeah.
Ooh,
that's
yeah.
Nice.
That's actually, I didn't even think
anglers?
Of those.
Not
yeah,
necessarily
well,
anglers.
Angler is the main one. The bigger one that has the male that's really tiny. And attaches to the female and becomes a female penis.
Whoa.
That's what an angler does.
Whoa.
You guys didn't know that? You guys didn't know that? Yeah, no. So the angler, like, yeah, so there you go. You watch the same shit that I did.
They fuse together.
Yeah, they, like, almost fuse together with their teeth, and it becomes, like, a female penis. It's weird as shit.
Whoa.
Like, the deep sea is fucked up, dude.
Alright, I think we're gonna start up round two of Coin Quest. You guys ready for round two?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, start it up. 1 second, let me get everything set up. Anybody wanna give me a countdown?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bad men forgot not Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. If it hadn't been forgot not Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. If it hadn't been forgot not Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go?
That is some shit right there. posting, sending, and doing all the things to make sure you guys get posted.
They're pretty, actually.
Look at that, dude.
Because they're betas?
Yeah. Aww. Actually, it's like very flowery. It's like...
Have you guys seen beta fights?
No. Yeah. I have. Yeah. They're fun. Yeah, no, I mean, no, I'm not. No, it's like Pokemon without the.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No, they. Yeah, like.
They're fighting.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. I heard they were fighting fish.
Very territorial.
Yeah.
And they'll fucking kill each other.
Wow.
They'll kill each other if you put them in the same tank.
It's called the zero range.
That explains a lot.
From their center, yeah, they have a range.
My grandma had a few of them, but each of them had their own tank, so that makes a lot of sense now. I did not know about that.
I think even if you put one on like one side of this van and one on the other, they're still going to try to kill each other.
I mean,
I need 12 feet, dude.
I even tried putting one of the bolts up to the rearview mirror.
That's only seven.
And the just started attacking the bull.
Just going after the mirror?
His mirror, his reflection was... another person, so he was just like shadow boxing, but actually like hurting himself.
So pretty yet so dangerous.
Oh yeah, dude, that's another arc thing. Punching yourself to death.
Or you just punch everything, just like in Minecraft.
Or you can do my recommendation: don't play Ark or Minecraft. Save your time.
That's all I got.
Yeah.
You know, I got no money.
That's all I got.
I'm sorry, you beat that one homeless person up. I got it. Ooh. I got it, dog. I understand.
Like, I got nothing else to do. My arm's broken. I can't go anywhere.
Yeah. Saved all those.
Sorry, Brian. I'll let Todd and I Joe run a little bit longer next time. I didn't know you were in the room.
Oh.
Can't mess with.
You think Mariah is our number one fan?
I don't know.
I think our number one fan is going to try to call right now at 801-203-0320.
Who is going to call right now?
Right on this moment.
Whoever calls right now will be nominated as our number one fan of Fish Center Live.
I think people like us like floundering just slightly.
Well, I mean, it kind of fits in the fish theme, you know, floundering and whatnot.
I was waiting for that. Thank you. All right. There we go.
Thanks for that setup. Tasteless jokes. Gotta love them.
Dude, I told you. I was
Wasn't there a flounder?
I gotta set it up.
No.
I gotta set it up. Perfect. Some dad jokes.
Perfect.
That fish, while SpongeBob's trying to learn how to boat. Remember the angry one?
How to boat?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I think I've just learned a new phrase that I never saw before.
Yeah, no,
I'm going to learn how to boat.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to boat so hard, you don't know how I'm going to boat.
Just firmly grasp it, guys.
Oh man, you gotta get that rudder in place.
You know, it's just Make sure you learn how to car. You know, when you're
it's just like when you're playing Rust.
You gotta learn how to boat.
You gotta learn how to boat, dude.
Okay. Yeah,
sure,
we have a voicemail.
Oh, yeah, all right.
Yeah.
What
do
you
got? Choto,
mate. Carry toilet paper.
Yeah, right. She's like, I'm not the one toilet paper to hoshi onegaishimasu.
Where does the word bootleg come from? That's a very good question. Wasn't that related?
It says transcription not available. They only left a 4-second message.
Bootleg, didn't that come out when, the Prohibition era?
Yes. They actually used that, too, because they poisoned a lot of people who... They like the feds. You want to know the history of the feds and doing fucked up shit.
During the Prohibition,
they used to grab a bunch of it and then poison it and then give it back to people and then they died from drinking it. And they're like, see, it's alcohol poisoning.
Yeah.
It's like, what the fuck? Can you imagine the government doing that? Like, oh man, here's some weed, which is legal in some states, but like
you guys remember in elementary school or middle school when Dara would come by when they would teach you about the dangers of drugs?
No.
I had
a guy who like smoked a bunch of weed. He was like, hey man, have you heard about this new book series called Goosebumps? Fucking off the hook, man. You gotta read this shit. And he's like got posters and scary things. That was the what is it called? The Five Nights of Freddy's back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's on the PC and all
that
shit.
No, dude,
they're like, oh, yeah, Goosebumps. This person turned into a mask because they were being an evil person. Everybody's like,
I miss those. Those are nice.
Wait.
I used to read those books when I was a kid.
Why is that scary? The bad person got hurt.
Oh, absolutely. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, no, I used to read a lot of those books. Those were pretty fun in high school.
That was the one thing when I realized in school, like, they made scary stories, but, like, I was not an asshole, and then every person who got hurt was an asshole. Like, the Goosebumps books was, like, just written by somebody who got fucked with in school way too much.
It's true, because there was kind of a moral compass in most of the stories.
Oh, yeah, like, massively. And then if you did one thing to, like, the unpopular kid... Like, you died or something.
Oh, hey, Freddy.
Oh, yeah. Hey, caller.
Fish Center Live, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
All right, hey, what's up?
Welcome.
What's up? Who dat?
Oh, God, I can't hear y'all at all.
Oh.
Hey, sorry. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
I called earlier. You taught me a game. Teach me a new game.
Is this Jackson?
What?
Sure.
She wants the game on. Let's do it.
All right.
Well, hey, guys, wait.
You have to still state it. We're in a time portal.
Shut up. Summer Animal Noise Game.
And the one saying shut up sounds really far away. What?
Summer Animal Noise Game. Read it up.
Okay. Do you want Summer Animal Noise Game
or
no jorts?
Or Fish or Cuphead.
You can do either of those. Yeah, fuck the host. He's being a dick to me right now.
You're talking to all the callers.
The third one.
Oh, third one.
Summer Animal Noise Game.
Okay. So, we got our judge who's going to make a noise.
No, I
got
to figure out what noise.
Sorry. He's going to pick an animal, and then you got to make that noise.
All right.
Hold on.
Got to figure out a good animal.
Damn, this time portal fucks you up every single time.
Hold on.
Real quick.
Oh, no, we're holding.
Real quick.
Don't worry. No, that gives me more time to decide. Please, take your time.
each person... a part of this phone call. Please say your name so I can tell who has the shittiest fucking sound system. In order.
All right.
Go ahead.
People
say your name.
Our name?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Just said that is really funny.
So we got Joe talking right here. Welcome. Hello.
Okay.
Secret agent Seaman.
What's up? Uh-huh. My name is DeMichael Jordans.
And my name is Autoerotic Al.
Very good. I feel like y'all just yelled for that, but okay. All right. So what animal noise am I making?
Let's make it a. No, have we done beaver on the show yet?
We haven't done beaver.
All right, let's do beaver.
You gonna do the beaver? You gonna hit that beaver up, dog? All right, let's see what the beaver sounds like.
Beaver.
Best beaver impression.
Sorry, I'm a bad influence on everybody.
All right.
So
should we give
beaver noise? Okay, so
yeah,
we got
you guys gotta give her a countdown.
We're gonna do a countdown and then you're
she took off. You guys are fucking idiots.
Oh, no.
No, call back.
Oh, you have a beaver, Joe. That's so fucking dumb, dude.
You said pick random animal. Fine, you want me to change it?
Hello.
Fine, say badger.
Badger, really?
It was back.
Sorry.
Sorry, I'm on a bee kick right now.
All right.
Okay.
Wait, badger or beaver?
It was a beaver. We were doing beaver.
Hold on.
Do beavers even make noises outside of chomping on things?
Haven't you watched that Nickelodeon show, Angry Beavers?
That's different.
Damn, dude. I was about to make that joke. Why is everybody stealing my jokes today?
You're just not quick
enough. I mean, tomorrow, too. Also.
Okay. Anyways. We're going to start it off. Somebody give her a countdown.
10. 9. The man who's going to save society
badger.
Is at a 10.
For a badger.
9. 8. 7.
Well, do your best guess.
6.
Best guess.
5. 4. 3. He came at a time when nobody was there. 2. 1. Ignition. Wait, what?
Was that your
are you
noise?
Okay? Right, do I have to come over there? Are you?
One more try on the badger noise.
Okay, one more time. No, it's a beaver. It's not badger.
It's all badger. Shut up.
What?
Okay, it's a badger. Beaver to begin with.
Okay.
If you want me to do a badger, I'm just
going to
slap my legs.
Okay, well then slap your legs.
Go ahead, one more time. Badger.
Okay, just slap your legs. It's fine.
Go ahead, one more time. Badger noise.
Don't fucking count down from
10. No, not. We're doing it.
Go.
Oh, 5.
right now? I don't even get a from three.
Get a five.
Okay, fine. I'll give you a 10 then. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
Dude, somebody's jerking off to this. There's no way that we got somebody to do that.
That's my least favorite game. I will never play that one again. What's it called?
Well done.
Wow.
All right, Joe, that's the badger noise. Out of 25 points, what did she get?
Oh, it's hard to hear her badger noise. I'd still be a little fair. Let's give it about like 14 points.
Did she just play like a soundboard?
14 points, the fish your choice.
Wait, who are you giving the points to?
No, you pick.
That is your choice.
Do you know the names of the fish?
Tabitha.
Oh, Tabitha. There you go. 14 points to Tabitha.
Well done.
Right. Get it, Tabby.
Give it to you last time, so I'm going to give it to you every time. Okay?
Oh, no, I feel that.
Thank you so much for calling us in.
Awesome call. All right, thank you.
Again, how long do y'all even do this show for?
End of time.
Yeah.
It usually goes for an hour.
We're always there for you. Just search us out. We'll be there.
Okay. Thanks for calling.
Thank you, caller. You are awesome.
Thanks for calling in. Fish Air Live.
Got a great crowd.
Hey, we're still calling Tabitha Pillows T-Pills, right?
T-Pills.
Yeah.
T-Pills.
Yeah. T-Pills. 801-203-0320. Call in and win points for the
all those tipples.
All right, guys. I think we're going to set up round three right now. You guys ready for round three?
Yes, sir. All right,
sounds good.
Panzer tank. I want a panzer tank.
I think you can get one. You can get an old World War II tank.
Oh, I know. Yeah. Arnold Schwarzenegger has one.
You ever catch that one?
Dude, he has a flamethrower that he's been using, like, at the Andalus Forest thing. No, he did a whole Andalus Forest thing.
An M1 flamethrower?
It could have even been.
It was supposed to be, like the one that was supposed to be used, quote unquote, for Predator.
Oh, that may have even been made by a prop.
Go ahead, give me a countdown. We're about to do this.
All right, 10. Hi. 8, 7, 6. You haven't known this too long, but I'm going to teach you a new tech. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get to the chopper.
You put more effort into everybody who, like...
Do us homos even qualify for stimulus checks?
We're going to calculate up the scores in a second.
Yeah, what do they do with their stimulus checks?
Go ahead and give us a call, guys. 801,
so does anybody actually want to really know, like, how that works?
They get the drugs, yeah, but...
No. So the stimulus check actually has a double-ended thing, and it has to do with taxes. So if you don't do that, then you don't get it. That's why all those dead people got it.
Oh, so I shouldn't have burned my social security number, like, for my 42nd birthday, then.
I didn't
I mean, if you just don't report that he's got it, you'll be fine. They won't take.
You'll just. Taxes. It's later. You'll get it.
I guess it's time to go liberate some stimulus.
Corpses.
Yes.
I would have cut you off there. I know exactly what you're gonna do. And I'm gonna join you, King. Please. I got two shovels. We're gonna be fucking gold. So Mike, what's going on for the next games?
Games?
We still got another round of Jorts or No Jorts. We got some Fisher Cut Bait, War, and we can finish up Bumbleberry. You know what? I mean, what do we got right here?
Bumbleberry is actually going to be.
We got three more matches left.
I know, man. Like, everybody should from now on.
Finish up the board yeah.
Right
now.
Mm-hmm. Let's do all Bumbleberry, dude.
Nah, we're not going to do that, but.
Now have Bumbleberry be like bonus points.
I'm gonna bring it to the chat right now. Everybody who's in the chat.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna do Bumbleberry chat edition.
We'll see. I'm just gonna bring it up. I'm gonna tell them right now, Bumbleberry.
I'm gonna say, you know, I don't feel
we'll
like.
Play it by ear. Let's see what we got.
Me answers.
Mother, answer me.
By the power of Grayskull.
Nine.
She gets got a nine now.
Go ahead, chat. Let me know in the chat right now if you guys want to just throw out some answers. If you know guaranteed where they are, just
you know what that is? That's close off.
Go ahead and say the name and then tell me the coordinates. All right. A through G, 1 through 4.
So we've got C5 to A3 from Wireshark. Is that a match?
That's how you C5.
Oh, there is no C5.
C3 and F2 maybe. Says the almighty pig.
Alright.
He is wrong.
Sorry.
Cool.
B1 and D1 says almighty pig. He's wrong about that, too. Come on, guys, give us a call. 801-203-0320. We can finish up Bumbleberry right now. I'm just getting you guys can just guess randomly in the chat. We'll tell you what's up, but...
Trying to give me the answer. I think people actually like the fact that it's not there. That's why they played so hard in the beginning, because they didn't know.
Set up a new round of Bumbleberry once this one's finished.
That gives you more.
I'm gonna give everybody a little bit of an incentive here, and we're gonna throw out one that people haven't seen yet, which I know is A2.
That's Burger, right? I was guessing.
Just.
Put it in chat right now. 8 2 equals A.
Ed and Eddie.
Oh, Jesus. Have you seen that new reboot thing?
That reboot of Ed and Eddie.
No. It's like a bunch of animators who do this like weird fucking thing, and it's so disturbing, dude. You haven't seen that? You've seen
no,
it, huh?
I have not seen it, no.
But you saw the still images, maybe?
No.
You haven't seen that?
I didn't know they remade it.
Seaman, did you see the still images of, like, the new Ed and Eddie, like, weird thing they're doing?
I have not.
Oh, Jesus. All right. Now it's your turn. We're going to play a little internal game. Barney?
Jackie Wolf says F2 and B1. Let's see.
Woo. F2, B1. Actually, that might be it.
FB1 is, it looks to be like Ed Keesham. And F2 is Hamburger, sorry.
I made a mistake. It's very close.
People might be able to get it. Go ahead and call us in. 801-203-0320. We'll go ahead and throw it to some of the hosts right now. Hey, Al.
What's up?
Go ahead and, what do you want to flip for Bumbleberry? Give us two coordinates right now.
Two coordinates. Let's see. Let's go.
Hey, look at the screen.
That's pornlive.com. That's the wrong button, young.
Shoot.
I know we're sexy and all that shit, but in the back of the van, we're not as sexy as that. So you gotta go. Just porn tube. Mm. You gotta go to the porn tube.
Alright, let's go with an A1.
A1's already been done. Your options are B3, C3, D1, E1. E2 and F2.
All right, let's see. I like F2 and B3.
F2 is Hamburger and B3 is stop Xander. You're wrong.
Damn, dude.
Just rip it.
I think like you guys need to call in and solidify because that should give you very clear cut signs from before.
How about E2?
Wait, yeah, no. Don't.
Yeah, that's fine, guys. Yeah, go ahead, Joe. You get a guess.
All right.
E2.
E2
Brute.
What is
E2? E2 is green chicken.
Where was green chicken last? D1? No, probably not. But whatever. I'll go with it. D1.
Oh, dude.
Hamburger, you're wrong.
You missed the last one. Okay.
Right.
Okay, wait, we have some answers in the chat here. Let's see.
I know where hamburger is.
Chat, come on. Save us.
B2 and F4 please. Are... Wait. Yeah, that's... we already know that.
What about A3 and F3 or B2?
F3 or B2?
Why the fuck is this thing not do?
No, he's reading off ones that are already flipped.
No, I try to do the chat.
That's smart, dude.
What?
No, I tried to do a chat thing and it actually stopped me. It's weird.
D1 and F2. Oh yeah, no, that's hamburger for sure. Jackie got that one.
Did she? Let's
yeah,
see.
Yeah, D1, F2.
Alright, let's see. Let's check it out.
D1,
F2, hamburger.
Yeah. Get that hamburger.
Yeah, I was looking for him earlier.
20 points. Jackie, who gets the points? Type it in chat.
Oh, Jackie, wait, hold on. Picked, what did she pick last time? Was it? I suck at names. Was it Tabitha she picked?
I think it was like, no, it's this one.
It's like, no, it's promises.
Alright, what do we got the scores at, Barney? You got them calculated?
Count them up right now. Actually, yeah, right. I do actually. I forgot that I calculated them.
Uh-huh. Head of the game.
Steve, where are you at, Steve? Five.
Five. So that pushes him up to...
Promises, 60. Jackie. All right.
Thlump. Oh, wait. Promises gets the 25?
Yep.
Or the 20 points? There you go. 20 points. 65. Go ahead. Thlump.
Thlump is... zero.
What? He got a bunch of plus fives in the last round. I'm going to give him at least 20 points because I know that.
Wait, was it right, from anyways, the Tabitha. Coin Quest?
Yeah, it was from Coin Quest.
Oh. All
right, Tabitha.
Tabitha is 36.
She's...
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Plus two is...
If you want to contest, Michael Jordan will sit there and defend you. But you have to state a very mathematical formula to state that you've actually done the shit to make it
hamburger
like real.
Is,
not really, Morty, you're a piece of shit. I've done the math.
I'm trying to do that, but not in a bad way.
Jeremy Leg.
J Leg, 26.
Yeah. Well, love da da!
AIDS.
Biju, neg one.
AIDS. Fucking hell.
Top Xander.
31.
Top and Xander.
Damn, go Top Xander.
Mm-hmm.
Way,
4.
This is the way.
This is the way.
You know the way?
It is the way.
Green chicken.
Nobody knows the way. But we know the way.
I know the way.
You know the way. Because we are communists. We know the way.
We don't do that here.
We are the way, though. So
okay,
we are.
Guys, there we go. We have them calculated right now. In first place, we have Mimosa with 121.
Yeah, dude, Mimosa. How did you not know that would happen? Because Mimosa is some... Come on.
Let me finish. In second place, we have Tabitha Pillows, 2 pills, 82. Ooh. And in third place, we have Hot Steve with 63 points.
Come on, everybody knows I'm the Kanye West of this podcast. Gotcha. Sorry, dude.
Nah, it's funny, though.
All right, sorry, Mike. I just wanted to actually put that one in there.
No, keep fucking talking. That's all you're going to do, right?
All right. Anyway.
That's it. That's the end of the show.
No, Mike. No, Mike. going. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I won't do that again. I won't do. Dude, I know I won't do that again. I'm sorry.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright. Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you guys for calling in.
I won't do that again, to the listeners. My bad.
Hey, everyone. It's been a great show. Thank you guys.
Fantastic.
Thank you for playing with the fish. We love you.
You guys are awesome.
All right, thanks everybody for calling. Like I said, go to www.adultswim.com/streams. Watch your favorite shows. Fish Center Live, Blood Feast, Swap Shop, Stupid Morning Bullshit, How to Draw, Assembly Line Yeah, The Sports Hole, Perfect Women, Truth Point, Fan Fiction Showdown. Get it all in. Also, if you guys need to email anything, email it to bootlegfishandlive@gmail.com. Thanks, everybody, for listening, and thanks for watching. We love you guys. We'll see you guys later.
Okay, please listen to the...